channel, and today I'm gonna make some traffic light popsicles. And today we have some blended strawberries and blended mangoes and blended kiwi. And here we have the popsicle molds, and here is some sugar syrup and some honey. And let's get started, boys and girls. Okay, so we're gonna put in the strawberries some honey. Like this. And then we're going to put some sugar syrup in the mango and in the kiwi. And now let's mix it up. We're gonna mix it up really, really slowly because it doesn't come out. Now let's mix up the mangoes. The mangoes are really hard because they're really hard to eat. Don't want to chew also. So we should mix them really quickly. And now let's mix up the kiwis. Now we'll put them in the popsicle molds. First, we'll put our strawberries. And also, we'll put a one pinch of strawberries again. And then we'll put the mangoes here. And now we'll put the kiwis. Now let's put the lid on. And now for the second mold, we're going to put the strawberries again like before. Put one strawberry. Now we'll put the mangoes. And now we'll do the kiwis. Some strawberries, mangoes, and kiwis we're gonna put in the freezer to freeze. Yes. Molly is ready.